Please do not bring your pets into non-pet-friendly places. My service dog cost over $6,000.
I can't afford another one.
And if your untrained pet attacks my service dog, I may no longer have my lifeline that I need every day.
If the leash interferes with their tasking or my disability, which it does both.
Okay, so then you need to be holding on to the harness.
No, I don't.
Your dog is not
allowed. If she is completely under control, she does not have to be. She does not even have to be harnessed. She does not have to be even labeled as a service animal.
I'm sorry. I don't know your law. I'm just going.
I gave you one of those things, and that has the federal law on it. Federal law overrides policy, state, municipal, city, any of that.
That's great. I appreciate that. I mean, if unfortunately, if you cannot put a leash on your pet, then
she's not a pet. She's a service animal.
Okay. If you can't put a leash on your service animal, which is considered a dog in PetSmart's world, because all the other dogs that come in that are service dogs are on a leash. If your dog cannot be on a leash.
Check. Good. Okay, you said you're going to call the police, so you can go ahead and do that. Because I'm tired of arguing back and forth when you guys are not listening to what I'm saying. This is a federal law, and you guys are breaking the law and my rights.
A month after we had been paired, my mom fell. As a service dog, I am trained to check if she is conscious first, then respond accordingly. Since it was her first fall with me, I thought to myself, okay, 4 minutes go time, you have trained your whole life for this. This is your time to shine. Instead of checking on her first, I panicked, stared at her, then ran and got her bra and brought it to her. She was so mad, but to be honest, I had assessed the situation and in my professional opinion thought to myself, damn bitch, you require way more support than I alone can give you right now.
This is one of the reasons I love using a guide dog instead of a white cane. O'Hara is trained to navigate around people or through crowds of people. She finds the way for me. With a cane, I would be hitting people's feet and they would be dodging me. Here we are just walking through one of our local malls, trying to avoid people as much as possible as this was filmed during COVID times.
Oh, what is that? Your favorite thing.
I trained her to look up at me instead of looking at people that are talking to her or trying to pet her. Here is her finding the door for me. Here we are going to the curb, which I will feel with my foot. And she's going to bring me to the parking lot to find the car.
If a service dog approaches you without their handler, please follow them. They may need your help, and the handler could be in danger. Here are some examples of my service dog going to get help.
Go get help. Good girl. Go get help.
Tucker, jump the line.
Yeah. Junior. Leroy. Up. Charles. Joey!
That was awesome.
You're from New York?
Yeah.
Leave it.
Standard.
Okay, Bean, let's go.
Oh,
Sophie. Let's go, Bean. Good boy. Oh, it's so
pretty. Oh, I have to love the service dog. Love it.
Thank you.
He is getting
is getting tall. Oh, good alert. Thanks, babe. Thank you. I know, thank you. I'm okay. We're almost done. Mama will get in the car. Thank you.
When you interact with my service dog without permission, you are selfishly putting my life at risk. My dog is very well trained and will typically ignore you, but she can still make mistakes and get distracted by people engaging with her. Two women walked directly up to my service dog and reached out to her while talking to her in baby talk. She was distracted and I had to redirect her. I do not know these women, and they never said anything to me, but my dog could have missed an alert because of them. Please remember that any interaction with a service dog without the handler's permission is completely inappropriate and could cause harm to the handler. Please be respectful. Thanks for watching.
My service dog. There's another service dog over there. I know it's a service dog because it's not even barking, not even acknowledging. This is what a service dog should be like. Right, Fish? Yeah.
Lucy gives me a heart rate alert and goes to get help.
Lucy, go. Back.
Skirt, there she is.
Yeah, you're right.
Can you spot the fake service dog? They're both doing the right thing. The truth is, this video was an accident. The brown dog is not trained to protect me when I have a seizure or stand down when he realizes I'm okay. He's simply copying the other dog. This is a trade secret. Having your dog watch another dog do a task correctly can help them learn faster.
I know, you know, we know you were down for forever and it's fine. I know, you know, we were meant for each other and it's fine. But if the world was ending, you'd come over, right? You'd come over and you'd stay the night. Would you love me for the hell of it? All our fears would be irrelevant. If the world was ending, you'd come over, right? The sky'd be falling and I'd hold you tight. And there wouldn't be a...
It's her birthday.
Allie, happy birthday! She's so excited! Allie, come over here!
Allie,
go on! What'd you have planned to celebrate your birthday?
We're doing Disney for her birthday!
Yeah, I'm so excited, huh? Hope you get lots of cake, right, Allie?
Yeah. Allie, stay! Yeah. You're good!
You are so
Allie,
sweet!
Good girl.
So you bagged him. I'm a savage. Yeah. Classy, bougie, ratchet. Yeah. Sassy, moody, hey. Nasty. Hey. Yeah. Acting stupid. What was happening? Whoa. What was happening? Whoa. I'm a savage. Yeah.
so we're working through it.
You're okay. I'm looking for the one that was barking.
Somewhere in the next few aisles. Sorry.
The little gal goes, oh, there's a service dog. I said, yeah, service dogs don't bark.
Yeah, no, he got a little bit excited because...
No, you're good. No, you're good.
So we're doing the training right now and making sure. I mean, we've been in here plenty of times.
Yeah, you're 100%. Don't worry about it.
Good boy.
Come in. Come sit down. Come on, Beans. What a cute puppy! Yeah, that's part of what I wanted to talk to you about.
Oh, but you're just the cutest. Come here, come sit on my lap.
What's wrong with her? Does she not like people? No, she's just working.
Because that dog should not be in a school if she doesn't like people.
She's very friendly. She's just been trained not to respond while working.
Oh. Okay.
So why are you here? I just feel really singled out and that people really care more about my dog than they care about me.
You just have the cutest little puppy face.
What were you saying? People care more about my dog.
Listen, I think it's great you have a seeing eye dog.
What? No, I can... She's a service dog.
I wonder if my parakeet would make a good service animal.
I don't know.
What's in our service dog backpack? These are on Amazon for about $60. They come in a whole bunch of different colors. I had a gift card, but $60 is totally worth it. Whoever decided to put poop bags in a backpack, I love you. This, best thing ever. But then you open it, and I unzipped it, but it comes zipped. And there's two different water bowls. I do have another water bowl on the back here. This typically goes on his vest, but these are still nice too if we're caught somewhere and we need food. The bag comes with these two little pocket things. This one doesn't have anything in it because I don't know what to put in it right now. But this one, could not do that with just one hand. But this one has two portions of food, so it would be a breakfast and a dinner just in case we get stuck. And then this is a Kong toy with some stuffable treat things just in case he kind of gets antsy and needs something to do.
Yeah, I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married.